On Kauai plans to redevelop and add more affordable homes in Kapa'a today got the green light. The Kauai County Council approved a proposal transforming a community that currently consists of 36 homes featuring a mix of 1 to 4 bedroom units to offer 124 homes for Kauai families. The Hawaii Public Housing Authority, along with High Ridge Costa Development, will pioneer the project. Construction will begin late next year. It's expected to be done by early 2027.